still has its fair share of visitors despite the shitty weather. But the weather has definitely put some regular feeders off. And Annie's troop has managed to find an empty slot on Golden Hill Road for themselves. Stumpy will be too soon. And his dad, Stumpy, has been dethroned for nearly 6 months now. Do you think Stumpy is beginning to look like his dad, Stumpy? These two obviously do not like the rain. Unlike many others. Where is Doddy, I wonder? It's not like he could leave Mum alone for a sec. Oh, I think Lubby definitely looks preggy. Anyway, she never skips a single year since observation began in 2016. But unfortunately, like Dolly, she only has had boys so far. Where is Doddy? He shouldn't be wandering that far away from Mum and his many aunts. I am beginning to get a bit worried. Where could he be? Oh no, that's a lesser alpha from Skullhead's troop. I shouldn't have dilly-dallied looking for Doddy. Why are they appearing out of nowhere all of a sudden? And without further ado, they are checking up on us. Just that lesser alpha male alone is enough to send many of them on their feet. But Lubby is still holding on to chances that there's only a few of them. That is it, that lesser alpha is charging at them, just a reminder to them they should all bugger off now. And they should, there's just no contest at all. There they are, Lubby and many others are going to disappear into the forest below. What a relief though, Libby has gone to get Doddy. That little rascal must have been playing somewhere far off sight from me. And there's Lubby waiting for the return. But they'd better run soon, they aren't supposed to hang around any longer.